So today I'm going to show you a slightly quick tutorial on how to make a ship hull in Autodesk Inventor and show you a technique most people isn't aware of, but I'll go ahead and show you once we get into the video. So today we're going to make a ship hull. I'll show you how to do this. First we start off with parts. Start a 2D sketch. We're gonna start from the back. I'm gonna do 50 feet high. It could be 55, but it doesn't matter. It's my fault. I'll take the curves faster. Okay, we're gonna mirror this. That should be good right there. Finish sketch. So we're gonna use this work plane, offset plane, versus activate that plane. Make sure our plane is visible. Then we pretty much do the same shape of the lower. This would be the main vessel. I'll pause this video real quick. Yeah, sorry about that pause. So back to this. We're just gonna copy this, the sketch right here. So go back to right here and just hit copy. Then go to this sketch, new sketch, paste, and be two of them identical. So instead of making a new sketch, we'll just drop this a little bit lower.
Heaven sends two more. God has wrinkles that we can't see.
Yeah, here's sketch. Now I'm gonna show you the how to form it to a shape. So you're gonna use this this feature called loaf. Then you click on Wayne's sketch. And you click on the other one. And like that. Simple as easy. And voila. That's the back of the ship. So I'm gonna take these off, visible. It's just project geometry, just turn into a sketch. And color it right there, and then go ahead and buff it out. Long enough. So right here, I'm just making a little diagram of what should I do. What should I do this? Actually, let's go back and cut this out anyway. So I'm trying to extend that. Go to this one. Edit feature. Edit dimension. Is that sketch? Drop it down a bit. Project geometry, scoot it, Now do we're gonna transition to a more skinnier front facing. So we're gonna make a modest transition to making it sharp. Then we're gonna do this in stages. No, that should work out perfectly, but let's see. Damn it. That's all my language. There we go. Let's see how that turned out if I finish it. Yeah, that's worked out pretty well. But, yeah, by the way, I'm using a touchpad, so I don't really got my mouse on me. That's why I'm having so much errors with this thingy. But yeah, that turned out pretty good. Now the next form is going to be more aggressive than this one, so it's going to get started on that one. So, take off that work plane. Yep, that should be good. Now yours, your hood don't have to be exactly like this, but this is how most ships will look. It will vary though, from aircraft carriers to oil carriers to yacht ships and cruise ships. I guess I ended up in white. So that one didn't turn out perfect, so I'm just going to re-edit that one, bring it in closer. After I get another idea. Let's edit this sketch. So we're just gonna play with these, edit them. That's not better. So now we're going to split this. Project geometry. So let's edit that mid piece. See which one was it? This one.
Special ops, stop 4. The combo. suicide bombers and child soldiers so fucked up on the kids they can't talk. Oh, but they can sure as hell shoot an AK. Don't tell me about monsters. Because we met my shit. I mean vampires. Alright? Werewolves. Monsters. Look in the back. Go on. Take a look. It's right there. I'm not a psychic, and I'm not lying. It's exactly what a psychic is. I guess we are just going to have to do this. You sure about that? Go ahead. Yeah.
And we're done.
Nah, that's a little too big and tall. It looks kind of weird coming out. So I'm just do this. Push it back a little bit. So while this kind of complicated, just in case if you're a beginner, but you should be able to work through this. Did finish this piece. Actually, no, and that's it. This one we can push out feet on. The final piece, cherry on top to put the iceberg. Actually, no, I'm gonna push that up. No. I need to do that one right. There you go. That's it. And that's how you make ship hole. Yeah, there's other ways of doing it, but that's one of the easy ways. Now, this one is not more of a carrier, more of like a ship, battleship style.